Sure enough, next morning, when we try to leave and film, there's a welcoming committee on hand. No need for a taxi, we're told, because our official friends will take us. They say we're in breach of procedures for not having formally applied to conduct interviews here.